Hi, this is Joy the Cob Chick with the Keystone Cottage, and many of you are wondering about me. Am I married? Yes, I am. This is my husband, Earl.
Hello.
So, he's been very instrumental in helping me with this cottage. I know many of you are asking me about his support, how's he feel about it, all this stuff. And let's just say this, he knows that I wanted a piece of land, and so probably 5 years ago or so, right about this time actually, in fact, it may even be today. I know it was like right around the beginning of February. He bought this piece of property. And so I think that was really, really sweet. And I know he did it just for me because he knows I really wanted it. And so I thought, what better video to do around Valentine's Day? So I would say, too, if I had to talk a little bit about what is something we can learn today, I would say don't change your spouse at all. Because I know sometimes with this, for one spouse, it may be that of, ooh, they just can't wait to build a cop house. And the other one might be a little hesitant. So I would say the best thing for this is don't push your spouse. Let them do what they're comfortable with along the way. So, you know, he got a guy shed, what do they call it, a man cave shed. And and so I was like, well, maybe I could have like a little she shed and build it out of Cobb. And he said, yeah, okay. So that's kind of how this morphed into being, I suppose. But I would say, yeah, don't try to change your spouse. Just let them be involved at the level that they are comfortable with. So I'm going to wrap that up. But thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a good Valentine's Day. And let me know more what you want to see. Please hit like, subscribe, comment below. And yes, I am married. Woohoo! All right, bye.